I say to Governor Pritzker about the state of affairs, of business affairs in Illinois, I would say he has no idea how to run a business in Illinois. I pay my taxes, I do everything right, and you still can't get ahead. So you're getting hit on all sides. You can't just keep getting hit. You can only stretch a dollar so far. You shouldn't have to fight like this just to do an honest business. I mean, if we don't change now, when?